Good evening, Modern King Boxing, back with another one. I wanted to talk about channels and promoters and networks. I said this probably like 2 years ago, that boxing should be mergers. Like if we want the fights that we want, there should be mergers involved. You know, you got these beta channels who all think they know something, but the biggest thing they always leave out, because they're biased, is if you want the fight you want, you should want for these promoters and networks and fans to want mergers. That's the only way you're gonna get the fight you want is because you have to ask for mergers. Like, we have Ryan Garcia versus Tank Davis fighting for no belt. My, have we not come a long way? We ain't come a long way at all. But it's a fight that we want, and it's decent, you know. You have guys who don't think that belts matter. You know what I mean? Like, these are like what I call beta fans. Like, everything should be evolved, but it should always be evolved with a belt in mind. You see what I'm saying? Like, you know, we just kind of lost as a people, as fans, because I know I want mergers, and I'm not saying everybody's lost, but majority of the people don't understand that. Like, I wish I would keep arguing online. I've been doing this shit for way too long to be arguing online with people every day about debates and boxing, because it's really for the enjoyment of the sport. But you know, you have these networks and promoters and these people that got all of their money into this boxer. All they want to do is steal from you all day. That's all they want to do, is steal from you, give you the fight you don't want, that you ain't asked for. But you know, you have a father and Bill Haney, who comes on channels. He sits up there and he sounds like Donald Trump for real, crying all the damn time. Like, let's keep it a buck, you know. Like, you know, I understand you're fighting for you know, the things that you believe in with your son, but like, at the same token, we already know that Devin Haney's undisputed champion. At least I do, as a fan, because I followed the sanctioning body. He got all of the belts, you know. So you coming on channels capping, it's just getting ridiculous. And then you have people who enjoy you coming on their panel capping. It's ridiculous. Like, let's grow up, man. Like, you should focus on Lomachenko and move forward with your career. Like, you know, you guys just want this, because Tank draw a lot of more people to the arenas and stuff, and supposedly, allegedly, pay-per-views, but I doubt he's really doing pay-per-views like that, but he's doing decent. And it's like, you guys sit up there and think that a real boxing head is going to keep on sitting up there falling into the trap. Like, that's more important than actually legacy. If Tank Davis goes to the Hall of Fame, I'll be shocked, because he hasn't fought nobody to go to the Hall of Fame. And if he does, then that just shows you how corrupt that the Hall of Fame is. You see what I'm saying? I'm not even going to put that on boxing. I'm going to put that on the Hall of Fame, because the belts do matter. And keep letting these teeny boppers come out here and steal your glory, and you fall into the trap. Stop falling for the trap. Modern King Boxing. Peace. And I'm out. Oh yeah, and I'm glad certain beta channels are gone now, because it was starting to really get ridiculous. You ain't fighting for nothing, but you arguing with people all day, calling people apes and animals and all this other shit, all because you think that your point is more valid than the next man. Boxing is a worldwide sport. Peace. True Media World. Ronald Finkley. Modern King Boxing. One. And I'm out. I'm a wolf.